Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Crusher and the Executioner. Executioner, ready to go to battle. He is the challenger as they battle for the UFC Lightweight Championship.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes...
Crusher, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Crusher set to fight the Executioner. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight championship fight. The Executioner is 23. Crusher is 26. He is 6 inches taller. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Crusher.
Are you ready?
The Executioner. Ready? And here we go. The lightweight title is on the line. Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Executioner. Black trunks for the champion. The Executioner's opponent has the reach advantage tonight. What will he need to do, Joe, to get inside and be effective?
He's got to utilize timing and footwork. He's got to figure out what the distance is where his opponent can hit him, and he's got to figure out the right time to move inside that distance.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Combination by the champion.
Tagged
another big wow. Shot to the head. Oh!
Someone dropped him! He's hurt! He's hurt!
Oh, very nice.
Oh, he's landing. Caught him with a big right hand.
Landing some shots.
Back and forth battle.
Big punch. Hard straight punch. Straight punch on the button, got the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at it one more time here. Perfect timing on this punch, and it lands right on the button. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1:51 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
Crusher remains the UFC lightweight champion.
Get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me. You gon' catch it.
up next.
It's a lightweight title fight between Crusher and the Eraser. The Eraser, ready to go to bat and come away as the new UFC lightweight champion.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
For this lightweight championship fight, Crusher is 5 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Crusher.
You ready to fight?
The Eraser.
Ready.
And here we go. The lightweight title is on the line. Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for... Good kick to the leg of his opponent. Great jab by Crusher.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Kick early by the champion. We got ourselves a fight. Good connection with the straight by Crusher.
Nice jab.
Another big shot to the head by Crusher.
Nicely done.
Oh, double jab.
Oh, he's hurt. That one got him.
He's in big, big trouble here.
Whoa! Oh, oh, my! Just like that!
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Here it is one more time. Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 28 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Crusher.
Crusher remains the UFC lightweight champion.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight title fight between Crusher and Bone Crusher.
Bone Crusher, ready to go to bat and come away as the new UFC lightweight champion.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Set to defend the UFC Lightweight Championship. Crusher. Bone Crusher.
You ready?
Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
Oh, oh my goodness! This could be
looking
it!
Looking to finish this fight early.
Oh, what an exchange!
And he pulls away.
Bone Crusher with a good jab.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches. It looks like he's going after a rear naked choke.
And he got his head up.
And the mount.
Full mount. Not good. He postures into place.
Looking for the arm bar, looking for the finish.
He got his arm free.
Nice elbow to the head by Bone Crusher.
Posture up and punch.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
He escapes and he gets back up. Good slip of that punch.
Nice combination.
Back and forth battle.
He blocks that vicious knee.
Wow! Oh, he's hit out.
It's all over!
That was excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Great angle here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop in this contest at 4 minutes, 14 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Crusher.
Crusher remains the UFC lightweight champion.
Our main event of the evening between Crusher and Black Mamba.
Black Mamba, ready to go to battle. He is the challenger as they battle for the UFC lightweight championship.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
His UFC lightweight title. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight championship fight. Crusher is 6 years his elder. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
Crusher.
Are you ready?
Black Mamba.
Ready?
And here we go. The lightweight belt is on the line. Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable. He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent.
Oh, he's doing a nice job with those leg kicks, Joe.
Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Solid jab.
Hard straight punch.
That stunned him.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Wow!
Damaging leg kick.
Big straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Strong jab. Big combination. Oh, and another jab.
Straight punch.
Whoa!
Oh, he hurt him. Oh, solid jab.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, rocked him with the left hand.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Oh!
That hurt him.
Straight punch.
Oh, that one hurt.
Oh! With the end, we go!
Oh, my goodness! Swing and a miss. Oh, he's landing.
Oh!
Big hook, swing and a miss.
Joyce come out at a very high tempo, really pushing the pace and connecting a lot early.
Let's go! Get him off! Get him off!
Oh, he's punishing the body from the top.
Come on, let's go, do something.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one. We were so close in that round to seeing the champion defend his title. This top contender dug deep. He survived, and I mean that's what he did. He survived to fight another 5 minutes.
Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Here we see some beautiful striking and perfect timing on this punch. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
The beautiful Carly.
Are you ready? You ready?
Set for round two, lightweight title fight. As this battle continues, the champion continues to showcase his skills. He continues to show us why he has a UFC belt. He has been the better fighter thus far, but we've got a long way to go.
Feints with the punch. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad. Oh!
Nice jab by Crusher.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Black Mamba gets caught by the left. Crusher's really building some momentum in this fight, Joe.
He certainly is. The knockdown from the previous round has absolutely boosted his confidence, and you can see he's really on top of it tonight.
He continues to connect with those punches. Man, Joe, it's going according to game plan here. Defend and counter. And there he goes.
In the clinch. And they disengage from the clinch.
Oh, good connection by both men. Joe once again looking for those counter strikes. Black Mamba with a nice straight. Joey lands again, right on that cut.
Tags him.
He's able to block the punch. Black Mamba with a solid leg kick. Nice job keeping those hands busy.
Combination by the champion.
Joe, his
own!
Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, he gets hit.
He's hurt.
He is hurt. He is in big trouble here. Will we have a new champion?
There's a big left hand.
Oh, big right hand. Trying to finish it right here.
Solid shot to the body.
He lands a head kick.
Big power jam.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, what an exchange.
Head kick. Powerful kick.
Hard straight punch.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Great job with the roundhouse.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left. And they move out of the clinch. Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well.
He changes his stance.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
We have completed two rounds.
Black Mamba is a little beat up after that round.
He took some bombs in that round, tested his chin, his willpower, and his conditioning. Amazing that he made it out. And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. And here, another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
Way to finish the round. Nice! Way to go. Listen, you almost had him finished, but the round came at the end. Now let's start this next round off and finish it.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
The third round of this championship fight is underway.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Nice hand.
Tagged him.
Ah, that's a big straight to the body.
Good combination.
The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two.
Look at this.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt. Oh, stunning jab.
He scores with a huge left. Teeing off. Oh, he's good! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here. Vicious combination.
Very nice. He hurt him with that hook.
Wow!
Big straight punch. He is going after it here.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, there he connected.
And he lands again.
Quick jab connects. Man, that jab's really effective here.
Black Mamba with a nice straight to the body.
Oh! Oh, my! Just like that!
Straight punch for the win.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold. And as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. And he's out.
And here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 37 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Crusher
remains the UFC lightweight champion.
way that you can stop me. You know that I've been training, right? The more you try to block me, the more that I control the fight. And now you on the ropes. Now you on the ropes. What you gonna do? Quitting's not enough. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this, lied to you. And now everybody's watching. You should've worked a little.